मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल लर्न चैप्टर नंबर 5, डिग्निटी ऑफ लेबर। इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल लर्न डिवीजन ऑफ लेबर एंड डिग्निटी ऑफ लेबर। नाउ आई विल टेल यू अ स्टोरी अबाउट राजेश, हु इज 9 इयर्स ओल्ड बॉय। हिज फादर एंड मदर आर गार्बेज कलेक्टर।
हे गाइस, कैन आई प्ले विद यू?
नो, यू कांट प्ले विद अस बिकॉज़ यू आर अ गार्बेज कलेक्टर्स सन एंड यू आर डर्टी।
Stay away from us. Go away from here. You are dirty.
What happened, son? You are crying and you came so early. Mom, I will not go with you to work tomorrow. All my friends think I am dirty. They do not play with me. Beta, in no way can any work be dirty. In fact, with our work, we help remove garbage and make the surroundings cleaner and healthier. Work is worship. And we must respect every kind of work. Yes, mother, you are right. I will never think low of my work.
Students, we all live in a society. Different people do different kinds of job in the society. Some are doctors, some are teachers, some work in factories, some go to the office, some manage shops, some sell vegetables, and some keep the street clean by sweeping and removing garbage. This is called division of labor. Our lives run smoothly only when all the people do their work properly. Can you imagine what would happen if there were no one to clean the street and collect the garbage? Or there were no vegetable seller or doctors? We ourselves cannot do everything. We need the help of others to get all kinds of work done. So student, we should respect all the other people who do different kinds of jobs. As you can see in this picture, garbage collectors doing their job and workers on construction site. Now we will learn about dignity of labor. No work is superior or inferior in itself. It is absolutely wrong to consider any work as high or low. The work itself is dignity. Great teachers and guides such as Mahatma Gandhi, Swami Vivekananda and Martin Luther King Jr. strongly supported the idea that no job is high or low. In his ashram, Mahatma Gandhi and the other inmates did all kinds of work with their own hand, be it sweeping, cleaning, washing or disposal of waste. We should never be ashamed of the kind of work we do. We should always respect and love our work and the work other people are doing. This is called dignity of life. As such, there is nothing good or bad in the nature of any work. The important things is how one looks at one's work and how he or she does it. A work becomes undignified if it is done in a wrong way and by unfair means. Similarly, a work becomes dignified if it is done with loyalty and by honest means. Quick recap, we should respect all kinds of jobs. No work is high or low, clean or dirty. There is division of labor in the society. Dignity of labor is respecting and loving our work and the work other people do. So students, now this chapter is completed. Have a nice day.